blast in Peshawar near C Division Police Station, four security officials, including a sub-inspector, injured. Hillary Clinton states the review policy between the relations of Pakistan and America is being observed keenly. Both countries need to make mutual efforts. And Interior Minister Rehman Malik declares that all filed cases against expatriate Baloch leaders to be dissolved. Habriyar Mari says, "We do not trust Rehman Malik and cannot live like slaves any longer."